What's up, guys? It's your girl, Black Rose. I come again, y'all, with another trying haul. This haul right here I have is just jeans. Ain't no one is sponsoring this haul. Some jeans that I picked up from the store. Now, we're not going to focus on my shirt. Y'all might see me with the same shirt on throughout these jeans. I got these jeans that I have on now from Walmart. No boundary. Jean. High waist. Size 13. Now, it's buttoned up in the front. Skinny leg. Very, 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 very stretchy, you guys. When I say they're stretchy, they're super stretchy. I've been down with these. Yeah, they come all the way up. You could go to the movies, go out to eat. You know, just your everyday comfortable type of jeans. Wear a sweatshirt, crop top, maybe whatever you want with these type of jeans. No pop, no belt loops, none whatsoever. Comes above. I love these jeans, you guys. But I got it from Walmart. No boundaries. Size 13. Go check it out. Have two more to go. Show you. Okay, guys. These other pair of jeans, every girl have to have their own pair of black jeans. Now, these black jeans, guys, are a little tighter than other ones. It's not that much stretch in these. Got these from Ross as well. Rips right here. And kind of seen every girl need a pair of black jeans. They roll up at the bottom. They also are more like cuts in them, rolled over, like spring wear sort of like type of jeans. You can put some boots on. You can wear them spring, winter, fall, however you want to wear them. But these jeans, they are a little tighter than the other pair I had on. Love these jeans though. Put on a belt with them. Show you guys what a belt look like. Hold on. And guys, I'm sorry, I do apologize. When it comes down to pants with belt loops, I have to put on my belt. Sorry, I had to pause the video, put on my belt, but I want you to see what these jeans look like with a belt on. They fit better, stick your booty up. But every girl needs a pair of black jeans. Like I said, you can go out to eat, to the movies with the girls in these jeans. You can wear it, put it with any type of top. This shirt right here, I think I like these jeans with this specific shirt. Now the last jeans I put on, I don't think I will wear this shirt with my last jeans, but you know, that's here nor there. This is the shirt that I'm gonna show you who this trying haul. But yeah, these are the jeans. Comment down below if you like them. I got them from Ross. I paid $16 for them. And the jeans I had on that I tried on before, got from Walmart, I paid $13.99. They was on sale, size 13. These is the 13. Most of the jeans that I try on is between 13 or 14. That's my size. Am I going to keep telling you guys that? I'm going to just link it down in the description. Tell me if you like these jeans. Comment down below. If not, it's fine. Whatever, but I love them. But I have one more pair of jeans. Like I said, I'm going to split this haul in half when it comes down to the jeans, because I have a bunch of jeans, you guys, that I have not showed you guys. So stay tuned. Have one more pair to go. Okay, guys, the next pair of jeans are Time True Jeans from Walmart, size 14. They're dark denim, well, light denim, with dark denim at the top in lines. Straight leg. You guys, these are my favorite pair. Now these jeans right here, you can wear these with anything. Excuse my music in the background. I'm not trying to get copyright, but tell me if you guys like these jeans. Comment down below. I love these jeans. I'm a jean girl. But you guys gotta excuse me. This is a size 14 Walmart. When they come down to Walmart clothes, you always have to go up a size because they're clothes are small. These are 13, but they fit more like a size 12, but they are a size 14, not 13, I'm sorry. Size 14, but they fit more like a size 12. But they're I love these jeans. Comfortable. Look good. I feel good. Tell me what you guys like about these jeans. If you do, if you don't, the jeans you like the best, comment down below. One more pair, I think. No. This is the last one. I'm sorry. But yeah, thank you guys. Until next time, comment down below. Tell me what you guys want me to do next. Have a nice day. Love you, my fat girls. Keep on supporting me. Hit that bell and subscribe. Bye, y'all. Deuces.